Hey guys, welcome back and welcome to the first game we facing my Wii. I like to do either Mario or Super Mario World at the classic. I can restart Mario 64. I have no idea how to play Pokemon Rumble at the demo. And yeah, that's about it. I have the old-fashioned Mario Kart. Well, I have the Wii and I have the CD as well. Here I got Brawl. When our friends come over, we can do some filming. So let's... Well, for now, I just want to... I want your answers. I can do some, I'm gonna do some 64, but I'm gonna... If you guys want me to,
It's me, Mario!
Do episodes one by one. I don't mind doing that. I'm gonna go to the... My, main one. But I will start one over just to, Yahoo! I just have to say myself. Baseball slide. Head first. Yeah. Alright, well, I'm gonna do this then. Hey, get out of here. Oh shoot, I almost ran into fire. I just tried to crush I think I already did all these episodes. Going in. Yeah, so I did it all.
Let's go.
Remember correctly, it is this one of these rooms. Not this one. Creepy music. Yeah, this one. It's supposed to be a ledge you jump on. So yeah, that's how you get up. How many coins are we going to get? So yeah, all you have to do is hit it three times. Getting up here is a nightmare. Because you can't jump up that way. Oh, there you go. So yeah, getting up there is annoying. Even using the box over here, it won't give you enough jump. Really? that doesn't give you enough junk. I have to go back to the stage, go up. I don't really need all these coins. So if they do the same thing over again, go up. I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna exit. So that's basically how you do it. Back to brand new. This level is a trick. You jump in at the 12 or 6, I believe, time stop. So this is the one I didn't do. Time is stopped. And flying. Really? Coins. Not helping. I just tried to almost kill myself. I'm gonna get my butt burned. So, alright, whatever. The bad news about that is this. This is to be hard. Oh, I almost got crushed. I'm trying to get a good angle here. I try to bang my head here. So the bad news about that is this part is right here. Because this is right low. What the heck? Stupid level, man. I'm gonna just go get the other star that I already have. Me falling, killing myself is not really part of the game. Maybe. What the deal, yo? Am I using the wrong remote? Take this one. Here we go! It doesn't matter. So yeah, that is awesome, and there's a level right here. Not a big fan of it, though. So yeah, to get up there is you jump off. I just banged my head. Right there. Are you barking mad? All you could do is... Somewhere over the... Sound like a song. Are you kidding me? So yeah, I didn't do that. I hate this magic carpet. So you basically have to go and then don't die. I'm not gonna collect any points, I'm just gonna make sure I don't die. Oh Jesus, I'm gonna get my butt. So yeah, basically this is where the carpet dies. Okay, oh me. So basically we have to go over the rainbow. I got my butt burnt, but I still made it. I don't like this. This guy just throwing ugly hands at you. Whoa! No, I don't want to burn my butt. What a next rainbow. We're not collecting the coins though. I guess we're gonna go where that giant cheese thing is. Alright, that'll probably take us back to those spinning things. If it does come to me. Okay, that thing just jump off. I hate that. So the rainbow is on that side, if you see it. Get this ugly thing out of my face. I'm gonna continue the rainbow. Hopefully not die. What the? Are you kidding me? Hot seats. I'm done. So I like to do this from the start. You know, I beat most of the levels. So all these are beats. Push him on. Ow. How, is that, how is that even possible? Oh, that would hurt.